Shanghai was always a good race for us. I always enjoyed going there because it's a cool track. We were pretty strong in the past.
Shanghai circuit, I think, is one of the most challenging ones. It's a good feeling. You know, you always enjoy this kind of circuit.
Yeah, the layout is pretty special, especially turn 1, 2, 3. It's a very long right-hander that gets tighter and tighter.
Shanghai is amazing and hard.